The answer to that question would have to wait while our heroes got some badly needed rest.
The mattresses. They were just here a minute ago. Oh. Hey, wait a minute! It's him, the kitten cat burglar! To the cat and mouse mobile!
Oh, I forgot. They traded in the cat and mouse mobile for something more fuel efficient. Headed uptown, where the kitten burglar had been one very busy cat stealing an odd assortment of household items from furniture to litter boxes.
What am I supposed to do without my personal litter box? I for sure ain't gonna use the community box down the hall. Ooh! So you catch that little fuzzball, or we are through!
He took the whole stinking sofa! I've done my best to cover it up! But I'm scared my owners might notice. What am I saying? Of course they're gonna notice!
I was so stunned by the cuteness, I just stood there while he made off with my boombox. That thing's my livelihood, too. I'm studying to be a DJ. Yo, check this out. They call me uppercase R to the lowercase e to the lowercase d to the space bar, to the uppercase H to the lowercase e to the R to the R-I-N-G.
Poor little me, cooped up all alone in this luxury apartment all day with just a single photo of my owner to keep me company till they come home at night. And now it's gone, and all the kitten left me was a solitary selfie to taunt me in my loneliness. Yeah, mew. But what am I laughing at? I want that photo back! I am so lonesome without it! Oh, woe is me! I just miss my family so much!
How could the little Mew be in so many places at once? Was he using mirrors? Mass hypnosis?
Another crime! No time for social graces! Break down that door!
Unless it's already unlocked.
He went out the window with my master's candlesticks. But be careful. I tell you, he's so cute, it's incapacitating.
That's for not locking your doors during a crime wave.